And suddenly, the top of my head opened like a boiled egg, and into it came this idea. It's called QI. It stands for quite interesting. It's the opposite of IQ. It's a different way of thinking. And the mantra of QI is everything in the universe, without exception, is interesting if looked at long enough, close enough, or from the right angle.